So I'm gonna remove all this. These are all the rear brake lines and air shocks. I already took off the hard lines that go to inside the cab to air it up and down. This right here is your like weight distribution brake sensor. Like when you have a super heavy load, it tells like the rear that needs more brake power. And then I removed the old brake lines. So those two, this one and that one right there, those two go towards the rear. I'm not gonna have any rear brakes because, I mean, it's not like I'm gonna be speeding in this truck because of how long I'm gonna be having it. So the front is more than enough. So this line right here was already here. It went into two T's that were here. I should have taken a picture. I'll see if I can find one online and post it on here. If not, I have it over there so I can show you. I'll show you. Right here, this went there. It's got two T's. One went to each T from the rear, and then this top one went here, and then the other two went to two lines. Well, this line that's here now, and another one exactly the same. So all I did was take it off, put it here, and then remove this, and then I'm about to remove those two T's. So here's this one, goes to the rear, and then this one here, I have it, and it loops right here, and then comes back. Just because I want, since it was the same length to go, it went from both of these to back, or well, this one went down to this right here, and same T, there was one single T, and it went from this to that one, and then to the other one. So one of the rear brake lines went to the one on the passenger side, and the other one went to this driver's side. So all I did was use the other line, put it here, and yeah. I turned the wheel, doesn't rub or anything, really doesn't vibrate, it's like super sturdy. Yeah, I just put them in here. Yeah, it's been pretty good. I did try to press on the brake, but since I was removing lines and stuff, there's a lot of air in it, so I'm gonna need to bleed them before I drive. Luckily I won't be driving anytime soon, so this is done. But yeah, let's get to it.
Later.